Good morning, fifth class children. We are doing metric measures chapter for capacity children. For this, workbook is completed. Now today, open your activity book children, page number 28-29. Open your activity book.
Estimate the capacity of each container. Look here children, here are some objects. You have to find out the capacity of that objects. What is this? This is a oil tin. So what is the capacity of this tin children? 3 liters, 300 ml or 30 liters? What is the capacity for this tin? Very good. 30 liters. Next one. Pot. Water pot. What is the capacity for this? 10 liters, 100 liters, 1 liter. Tell me. So the capacity for this is more than 1 liter children. Less than 100 liters. So what is the capacity for this? 10 liters. Next row. Come to the next row. Water bottle. What is the capacity of this bottle? 5 liters, 500 ml, 50 ml. Very good. 500 ml means half liter. So this bottle hold half liter. Next one. This water jar or mug. What is the capacity for this? 750 ml, 75 ml, 7.5 liter. 7.5 liter, much more quantity. 75 ml, less quantity. 750 ml. So, this is the suitable one. 750 ml means 3/4 of the liter. Okay? Next one, children. What is this? Syrup pillar. So, what is the capacity for this? 5 ml, 750 ml, 75 ml. 5 ml. 5 ml is the capacity for this. Next, bucket. What is the capacity for this bucket, children? 200 liters, 20 liters, 2 liters. Tell me, 200 liters is more. 2 liters is very less. So, this bucket can hold 20 liters. The capacity of this bucket is 20 liters. Come to the last row. What is the capacity for this juice glass? 20 liters, 200 ml, 20 ml. So the capacity of this one is 200 ml. Next, the capacity of cup. 7 milliliters, 750 ml, 75 ml. Which one? 75 ml. Okay? Come to the next page. Okay children, these are not exact capacities children, estimated capacities. Now, note down the quantity of liquid in each test tube. Note down the quantity of liquid in each test tube. Look here. So, each line indicates 1 ml. So, 5 ml, 10 ml, 15 ml, 20 ml. So, where is the liquid here? So, up to this line. So, this line indicates 9 ml. Look here, 5 after 6, 7, 8, 9. So, this test tube contains how much quantity of liquid? 9 ml. ml is already given. So, right? 9. Next, come to this one. Second test tube. So, where is the liquid? So, up to here. Look here. So, 15 ml after 16, 17, 18, 19 ml. So, the quantity of this test tube is 19 ml. Next, come to the third one. So, here exactly 15 ml. Fourth one, 5 ml, 10 ml, after 11, 12. The quantity of this test tube liquid is 12 ml. ml means milliliters. Next one, last one. 5, 10, 15 milliliters after one line means 16 milliliters. 16 milliliters. Determine which choice best answers each question. Here are some pictures and you have to find out the length, height, weight of those objects, children. And three options are given. Okay? Look the first one. Length of A. This key. Length of this key. You have to find out the length of key. So look here. 50 millimeters. So the length of this key is 50 milliliters or 50 kilometers or 50 centimeters. So what is the suitable answer, children? What is the length of this key? 50 milliliters means, millimeters means 5 centimeters. Yes or no? Yes. Why? 10 millimeters is equal to 1 centimeter. So 50 millimeters is equal to 5 centimeters. Now this one, 50 kilometers. Kilometers are used to measure more lengths, na? Bigger lengths, larger lengths. Next, 50 centimeters. You imagine, children, a scale have how much centimeters, children? 30 centimeters. So here they are given 50 centimeters. Means more than the length of the scale. Is it more than the length of the scale? No. So what is the answer for this? 50 millimeters means 5 centimeters. The length of a key is 5 centimeters. Next one. Height of a ball. Height of a ball means, height means this one. Height of this ball. Look here, options. 8 kilometers, 8 centimeters, 8 meters. So what is the suitable one? Kilometers are used to measure larger lengths. Is it a larger length? No. 8 centimeters. Maybe the height of this ball is 8 centimeters. Next, 8 meters. 8 meters means 1 meter is equal to how many centimeters? 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. Now, 8 meters is equal to 800 centimeters. Is it have 800 centimeters height? No. So, what is the answer? 8 centimeters is the answer. Next picture. Weight of an elephant. Elephant weight. Look here. 30 kilograms. Is it 30 kilograms weight? 300 kilograms. 3000 kilograms. Elephant is an heavy object, heavy animal, children. Having more weight. So, the weight of an elephant is 3000 kilograms. The elephant, the male elephant weight is 6000 kilograms, children. The female elephant weight is 3000 kilograms. Okay. Next one. Weight of a computer. Monitor, CPU, keyboard, mouse. Look here. 14 tons. 14 kilograms. 14 grams. So what is the answer for this? 14 tons. Tons means. So look here, children. 14 tons means 1 ton equal to how many kgs? 100 kgs. Sorry, 1000 kgs. So 14 tons means 14,000 kgs. Is it having 14,000 kgs weight? No. Next, look this option, 14 grams. Grams are used to measure lesser weights. So this one having 14 grams weight, these are lesser weights, lesser objects? No. This one also not correct. So what is the correct answer? 14 kilograms. Last row. Capacity of a oil packet. 1 milliliter, 1 liter, 1 centiliter. Are there the units for capacity centiliters, children? No. Milliliters, liters, kiloliters. So, 1 milliliter, the weight of this oil packet is 1 milliliter. Is it very light weight object? No. So, this is 1 liter. The capacity of this oil packet is 1 liter. Next, capacity of A. What is this? Water tank. So, the capacity of this water tank, how much? 1 liter, 10 liters, 500 liters. A bucket can hold 20 liters. So, this is the big object. So, this object can hold how many liters? More than a bucket can hold na? So, this object can hold 500 liters. Okay, children? So, up to here. So, up to here we are completed activity book also, children. So, for this, metric measures chapter is completed, children. Third chapter, metric measure chapter is completed. In this, we learned length, weight and capacity, children. So, in the next video, we will discuss the new chapter, fourth chapter, children. Okay, children, the next video, we will learn the new chapter, fourth chapter, smart tables, children.